Every day now we hear something new about 5G technology, which makes us strongly believe that the future is closer than what we think. And Samsung is confirming this with its first 5G modem coming next. Peace on you brothers and sisters, TechTube here back with another video featuring the first 5G modem from Samsung, the Exynos modem 5100. The South Korean tech giant claims that the new Exynos modem is the world's first 5G modem that is fully compatible with 3GPP, which stands for Third Generation Partnership Project. It is the latest standard specification for 5G new radio. The new model is built on 10 nanometer process technology and supports legacy radio access technologies designed into a single chip solution. The new Exynos modem 5100 comes with sub 6 GHz and millimeter wave spectrums, support defined in 3GGP's 5G standard. The company claims that the modem delivers a maximum downlink speed of up to 2 GB per second in 5G sub 6 GHz settings and 6 GB per second in millimeter wave settings. It is said to be around 1.7 and 5 times the data transfer speeds of its predecessor respectively. The model also supports legacy networks such as 2G, 3G and 4G with a single chip solution. Samsung noted in a blog post, the company said the fast and stable data communication can also be seen on 4G networks with a downlink speed of 1.6 GB per second. With 5G capability to transmit large capacity data and real-time low latency communication, Samsung plans to bring new user experiences in smartphones, Internet of Things, ultra-high resolution videos, holograms, real-time artificial intelligence, and autonomous driving. Samsung said that it is working with a number of global mobile carriers and partners to quickly bring 5G mobile communications to the market. Samsung said it has successfully conducted an over-the-air 5G new radio data call test on a 5G wireless network with a 5G base station and a prototype smartphone. The test simulated real-world conditions, ensuring mobile devices that adopt the new modem will be commercialized faster and with more precision. The company said that the Exynos modem is also offered with radio frequency IC, envelope tracking, and power management IC solutions. Interestingly, Samsung has confirmed that the new modem will be available to customers by the end of this year. Dr. Inyeb Kang, president at Samsung Electronics, said Samsung's leadership in communication technologies and market-proven knowledge allowed us to develop the industry's first 5G modem. The Exynos modem 5100, which fully complies with the latest standards as the industry prepares the shift towards 5G, Samsung will continue to drive the growth of innovative ideas and new services in mobile applications and other emerging industries. It is worth noting that the Exynos modem 5100 is not the first 5G modem. Actually, Qualcomm had unveiled the X50 modem back in 2016, and companies like Oneplus, Xiaomi and Oppo, and others are already on board to start using it in phones starting next year. Also, if you are interested about the next 5G supported phones, then check the eye above or the links in the description box below. So additionally, earlier this year, Qualcomm had announced the world's first fully integrated 5G new radio millimeter wave and sub 6 GHz RF modules for smartphones and other mobile devices. Now it's time to know what you think about Samsung ambitions. Is it really going to have the world's first 5G supported phone? Let me know in the comment section below. That's it guys, thanks so much for watching. Now it's time to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell to be notified with recent uploads. Finally, smash the like button. That was TechTube. See you in the next video. Peace out.